go forward, we can take a look at the scanner. We can either check the lower bite, the lower arch, the upper arch. Take the skins and place on her. That's also because then you can do slight changes and say, this, I like what you did, but look, I did this.
You come this way here, so if you smile this way, you're coming at that angle.
Now he starts to smile.
So my top teeth, my two front teeth, I felt that there was some slight chips and indents in the gum. So for me, I want to get rid of that and make them a lot more smoother and even, which I can actually feel right now.
Okay, I will take the premolars to the top of it.
The canines are quite sharp, yeah. I think, it kind of, and I also think my teeth are quite short, like, and square, whereas rather they were more kind of rectangular.